Every adventure has its moment where you step back and think, wow, we actually get to live here. Surrounded by all these streams, no wonder these mountains had so much life. So many years ago.
Vehicle every once in a while coming down a county road, but on these trails you don't hardly hear anything. I just can't get over all these fall colors. Pretty it is this year. Last year we had a harsh winter, so it came in real quick, killed everything off, everything turned to brown. You know, just like that.
Join me on this adventure through the Ozark National Forest to Gunner's Pool across the North Sillamore Creek Bridge. And there's a lot of talk around town about not seeing deer around the deer feeders. Listen to my tires coming down this trail and you'll understand why. Coming up on the South Sillamore Creek, Roasting Ear Creek runs right into it, just up from this bridge. Let's switch gears and see what we can find down one of these forestry roads. I really can't get over how pretty this season has been. Here to Gunner's Pool. Go down here and take a look below. Well, we was headed towards Gunner's Pool, but I came across this old house out here in the woods. Out. stumbled across this old house out here on one of these trails in the Ozark National Forest. I was going to let you look at the woodwork and how everything was put together. It's very neat. So let's check it out. Still here, still standing. Here's what's in this window down here. Maybe nothing to jump out and get us. Go back to the front. It's been a minute since anybody's been here. So they've sawn them flat and stood them up on edge. I don't know if you can see that very well. Check out that foundation work.
So we are pulling up to the Gunner's Pool Recreational Area. Nobody's camping. Must have got too cold for them already. The only ones out here camping are hunters.
This bridge was built by Lyle and McWilliam Contractors back in 1931, a way of crossing the North Sillamore Creek.
Well guys, this is all the time we've got for today. It's fixed to get dark, and I've got to get home. So we'll see where the dirt road takes us next time on Dirt Road Discoveries. We'll see you then.